Express Sewer and Drain, performing TV inspection of main sewer line from roof vent at 5541 Whitney Avenue. Couldn't find a two-way cleanout. Got a 3-inch ABS vent on the roof. Take the skid off. Nope, not gonna be able to go through this. And the way they have the vent pump that's going down right there, and the camera just wants to go straight. Try one more vent, say a small 1.5-inch vent. Pipe transition from ABS to cast iron. Some water to try to help push the camera further. Okay, got pipe transition from cast iron to asbestos cement. And we got another band. This is about as far as I'm going to be able to push it with the from this roof vent. Gonna try to locate where this is.
Thank you.
Okay, got the line located in the backyard. Recommend installing a clean out to finish the inspection.